Well, as Helen was saying, the accused man appeared in court this morning. Greg McKenzie is at Westminster Magistrates Court now. Greg, what is set to happen next?
Well, the 48-year-old has been remanded into police custody and will appear at the Old Bailey Crown Court on Tuesday. He's yet to enter a plea on those two charges of the kidnap and murder of 33-year-old Sarah Everard in South London.